Okay, so how was the rehearsal, you guys?
Rehearsal was
pretty good. A little worried at some points, but
why are you a little worried?
The occasional off percussion. According to Zach, I was off a little bit, but I didn't really hear that.
No, I did.
And the solos worried me because both of the guys dropped the octave, like, most of the time. I think they're preserving their voice, but still, that...
So what's it like performing at Carnegie Hall?
It's like the best food you've ever eaten, times 12.
What?
Exactly. It's the best food you've ever eaten, times 12.
I thought it was pretty fun.
Yeah?
We sit a lot, and I think it looks kind of weird, but it's okay.
You're lucky.
Hey,
but it was good, and Mr. Hurdy was really good with giving direction to the orchestra.
What'd you think of the kids? How'd they do?
They were a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful group, and their performance was fabulous.
Great. Well, have fun. Thank you very much for everything.